Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will study a very important question based on the areas of triangles and rectangles. So let's study. Find the area of the shaded region. So we are given a rectangle ABCD in which there are three triangles, triangle AEG, triangle GDA and triangle BCA. So we have to calculate the area of the this shaded region. So how can you calculate? Okay, so area of shaded region is equal to area of ABCD minus area of triangle AEG minus area of triangle GDF minus area of triangle BCD. It means first we will calculate the total area of this rectangle ABCD. Then we will separate the area of all these three triangles. Okay, so here CD. How can you find the CD? By adding CF and DF. So CD equal to CF is 14 cm and DF is 6 cm. So 14 plus 6 20 cm. So CD is equal to AB because you know that the opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. So AB equal to CD. So AB is also 20 cm. AB is also 20 cm. Now we need to find AE. Okay. So we can find AE by subtracting 8 cm from this 20. So AE will be 12 cm. Okay. Now this BC is 12 cm and we know that opposite sides are same, equal in length. Then this AD will be also 12 because BC and AD are the opposite sides of the rectangle. So this AD is 12 cm and we are given GD is 7. So AG will be, we will subtract this AD that is 12 cm. Okay, and we subtract GD 7 cm. So we get 5 cm. Okay, so AG is equal to 12 minus 7, 5 cm. Now we will calculate area of all the triangles. So area of this AEG, that is this triangle, AEG triangle, this triangle. So formula is 1.2 into base into y. So 1.2 into AE into AG. By putting the values, we get 1.2 into 12 into 5, that is this AE is base and is height AG. So 1.2 into 12 into 5. Now 12 is 0 to 2, we get 6, 6 5 is 30. Area of GDF, this triangle GDF. So 1.2 into base into height, 1.2 into DF into GD, 1.2 into 6 into 7. Now dividing 6 by 2, we get 3. 3 7 is 21 square centimeter. Now area of triangle BCF, so 1.2 into base CF into height BC. So 1.2 into 14 12. Now this 14 is equal to 7. So 12 7 is 84. 84 is the area of triangle BCF, this one. Okay, so we have calculated the area of all these triangles, that is the area of AEG is 30 cm square, area of GDF is 21 cm square and area of BCF is 84 cm square. Now we will subtract these all areas of these three triangles from the total area of the rectangle. So area of rectangle, area of rectangle ABCD is length into breadth, that is total length is 20 and breadth is 12. So 20 into 12, 240 cm square. Okay, so total area is, total area of all the rectangle including all these triangles is 240 cm square. Now area of shaded region 240, area of triangle, area of rectangle minus 30, that is the area of AEG, minus 21 area of GDF and minus 84 area of BCF. Okay, so the answer is 105. 105 is the area of this shaded region. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.